You will go to the ball. You will find someone. You shall find a bride.
I'll play your silly game. But only if every girl in the kingdom is invited to the ball, regardless of wealth or stature.
I can't believe that you're willing to sully the dignity of the royal family for some commoner.
She's beautiful, she's witty, she's fearless. I must know her.
Why would you do that? I mean, you just met me.
Let's just say, I know what it feels like to not quite fit into the crate you were born into. And I believe in you.
Then yes, I'll go.
Huzzah!
Thank you for this.
You're welcome.
Hope the dress fits!
I'm gonna try it on as soon as I get home.
Okay. It's kinda cute. I've seen the dresses, now I actually have a chance to make my dreams come true, so I'm gonna go.
You haven't seen all of the dresses.
My little sister, Gwendolyn.
That's my dress. That's my dress. I'm the princess.
Maybe would you like to dance?
Listening to our favorite song. When I saw you in that dress, looking so beautiful.
I don't deserve this.
Darling, you look perfect.
Just so you know, I don't actually think those things about you.
You're the one. I pick you to be my princess.
I would make sure that you were dressed by the finest dressmakers in all the land.
I'm a dressmaker.
I know, there's just no one else in this world I'd rather be with than you.
Robert, stop. I have dreams that I have to chase. I choose me.
I found the love.
Thank you so much. I'll never forget this.
Neither will I.
I know you might not understand this, but the woman I chose did choose me.
I bet you're arguing about why I didn't just say yes to marrying Robert. Especially since I'm maybe in love with him. I never felt what I felt last night before. I mean, you guys, he's so handsome.
What is life if you're not with the person you love?
Go find the owner of this glass slipper. And if she'll take you back, then marry her.
I have to let her know that it's possible between us. You inspired me.
Me?
But watching you, I realized that anything is possible.
That's so sweet.
Choosing me is choosing us. That is, as long as you feel the same way. I would like you to meet.
I'm Ella.
No, we're not in a rush to get married. Instead, we're going to travel the world.
And to pay my deepest respects to my brother, Prince Robert, and his...
What are we calling you?
What?
I mean, we don't have to put a label on it. Just in love.
In love?
Yeah.
In love.
And his new love, Ella!